I am Corporal Ngaloi from the Military Police Unit there in Pretoria, the unit called 13 Provost. It is an operational unit of our division, Military Police. As we are here in Cape Town for the opening of Parliament. We are here to do area security for the street lining of our soldiers that are going to be parading in this road here.
I'm Corporal Ndlovu from 13 Pro Company, based in Pretoria, Tabatswane. I'm working at a operational unit. We are also the task team of the Military Police Division.
I am Corporal Mlonyeni from Pretoria. I'm working in 13 Provost Company. We are here today for the opening of Parliament. Our duty here is to provide area security.
I'm Corporal Kariwa from 13 Pro Company in Tabatswane. We are here in Cape Town to provide area security and street lining. We are also privileged to be here as youth to lead and protect our chief in command as a newly elected president of our country.
And I am Corporal Makota from 13 Provost Company, of which is a ready combat readiness unit. I'm also happy to be part of this operation whereby we'll be providing area security for our men and women, of which is soldiers.
In the military, we are having a lot of opportunities. We have opportunities to study. As you can see us here, we are the Military Police. We have seen the world. We have traveled the world. We have met a lot of people and interesting places. So I advise the youth in this month to take this opportunity and also join in and be part of us, part of the family of the Military Police.